Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make this pattern, so I hope you guys like it. The string is going to be in this order from the beginning, but this time I do not going to tag, so I hope you guys can understand me better.